On this most pleasant evening, as you can see, there's conditions which are certainly playing their part in creating a glorious ambience. It's quite a struggle to get in here, points of access hard to come by, and an awful lot of people gathering to get through the gates. But regardless of that, there's a great thrill here and much excitement for the game ahead. And expectations are rising and decibel levels are rising. The noise is quite something. You can feel what football means to the people in this part of the world. Well, if you did just miss it, we are up and running already. Well, it's a nice idea, but the execution was lacking. Now it's Mbappe. Llorente, well seen, saw that coming. And here's the chance to counter. Rafael Leao. So what can they make of this? He is through here. Lovely ball in a... Can he finish? Goal! And there it is, his 10th goal, his first... Yeah,
and it's not a surprise to see him elect to shoot from there, considering how much movement can be generated on the ball. Great hit.
Deadlock broken. It's 1-0.
Well, this will present the manager with a few interesting options, Peter.
Not play quite as much as he did then. A couple of his teammates were very annoyed.
Rafael Leao. Chance! Again, they simply do not know what has hit them.
Things starting to look very comfortable.
We're looking at a very different game now. The command has been established.
Marquinhos makes the interception.
Çalhanoğlu.
Fofana.
They've got themselves into a very good position.
And it's Son Heung-min. And that's gone loose. Oh, it's a big chance! It's there! And the second half!
They win it back and a bit hard.
Well, it's an inspired substitution. Terrific move by the boss.
That's just as the manager would have seen.
Barcelona have a free kick. Oh, terrible pass. He's away. Now it's Rafael Leao. He's got away. Rafael Leao!
The attendance
away from immediate danger.
Pumps
him off it and wins back the ball. Rummenigge. And the shot's on here. They're urging him to shoot.
Marquinhos gets it spot on, and it was.
Oh, he's going to be disappointed with that. Oh, nicely intercepted. Engages and forces him off the ball. Now it's Son Heung-min. Oh, he's bustling through here.
Barcelona really are showing all the necessary urgency, but it's potency they need.
There will be Rummenigge. 1 minute added time.
Modric. So that's it. It is all over. Well, that was close. Both sides playing their part in a great game of football. A real ride that had all of us glued